Jupiter, remember, is a gas giant. The Earth has got a radius of about 4,000 miles. Jupiter's radius is 44,000 miles. It's 11 times. It's a huge planet. All the rest of the planets in our solar system will fit inside of Jupiter. It's massive. So we launched this mission, Juno. It arrived at Jupiter last year, and it's in a 53-day orbit. What is it trying to do? It's trying to look at the interior. It's fitted with many different types of instruments, magnetometers, et cetera, trying to look at the composition and structure of the core, looking at the atmosphere. What is the atmosphere made up of Jupiter? We're still not quite certain. The magnetosphere on Jupiter, very strong. Here's something we didn't expect. This is the Jupiter South Pole. Take a look at the cyclones that we didn't know were there. The Earth could fit easily inside of each one of these. It's amazing. I can't wait to get the rest of the science out of the Juno mission. Next chart to give you a look at the North Pole. 8 cyclones around the center. And we don't yet understand why or what. And the science from Juno is going to give us a lot more information to try and unlock that question and tell us how gas giants form. How do these large planets form? And what does it mean to the rest of the planets in general?